Actor Peter Ahn lived a double life, on one hand a charming, cultivated collector of fine art, on the other a lonely man who went out into London for homosexual encounters. In August, his body was found in the hallway of his ground floor flat close to Harrods. A log from his fire had been used to beat him savagely round the head. He'd also been stabbed.
At today's double inquest here at Westminster Coroner's Court, police pieced together the last hours of Peter Ahn and showed how he became fatally entangled with a young Italian teacher, Giuseppe Peruzzi, a relationship that began in Hyde Park.
Peruzzi, a town councillor from Verona, was on holiday in London and sleeping rough in the park. Actor Peter Ahn used to go there to learn his lines. On one occasion, he even took Peruzzi's sandwiches, saying he looked like Jesus Christ. And the Italian returned the call. On the morning of the murder, he was seen by witnesses hanging round Ahn's flat. No one knows what happened inside, but apart from Ahn's body, police found two coffee cups, cigarette ends, and a pile of bloodstained clothing later identified as Peruzzi's. 2 days later, the Italian's body was pulled from the Thames here at Wandsworth Reach. It was naked except for a scarf tied round the ankle, a present from a girlfriend.